Okay, so the date is, I don't know, the 10th of June, I want to say. It's the end of the day. It's like 11 o'clock, something like that. And I spent first part of my day cleaning the kitchen, cleaning up after breakfast. Then I spent the rest of my day, the rest of my working day, housekeeping. Gotta say, the Mexicans that were here were really disgusting. I mean, we had two groups here, okay? Together they were about 200, 250, something like that. And one group of teenagers, the teenage group was larger than the Mexican group, okay? The teenagers were the clean ones. I have never seen so much filth in one room. I was finding ibuprofen pills on the floor as I was vacuuming. Chip bags and bottles and. Come on! You could at least try to put something in a trash can. And it was just disgusting. It was gross. Not to sound racist here, but Mexicans are gross. I've met very few Mexicans who aren't, as a matter of fact. Most every Mexican I've met has been pretty gross or very inconsiderate of the people that have to clean up after them. And apparently, this group of Mexicans comes up here often, and they apparently don't believe in flushing anything down the toilet except waste. Therefore, they will pile toilet paper behind the building. But somehow or another, somebody managed to get a hanger down the toilet. Way to go. But yeah, that only took until about 2. I gotta say, the bathrooms below the dining hall are freaking nice. The ladies' room is nicer than my house. The ladies' room? Nicer than this right here. Bigger too. There's showers, there's nice toilets, there's. It's enormous! Men's room is nice too, but nowhere near as nice. And those bathrooms are always locked too. So, it's greatly frowned upon if we use it, so. Climbed some rocks today. Found a contemplation spot. Pretty much just chilled in my cabin the rest of the day. I mean, I had really nothing to do. Played some Gatorade Pong. It's beer pong, but with Gatorade. In celebration of X's birthday party. Of X's birthday. X being short for Xavier, but everyone just calls him X. Yeah, his birthday is, I think, on Tuesday. Today is Sunday, so. Oh, I'm supposed to move tomorrow morning before the group gets here. Man, that group of 300, housekeeping is going to be. Because they are going to use pretty much every building here for rooms, including the one I'm in, which is why I need to move tomorrow. they've actually started showing up today. Like, their band is here. I've seen a bunch of other people walking around. So, tomorrow's the day that I'm gonna have to move, because they need this room that I'm in right now. Tomorrow. So, still have my monsters. I'm all out of Twinkies. And I gave away my last 5 peanut butter cookies. I still have those chocolate ones, but I need to still set up direct deposit. This front-facing camera on my phone sucks. So yeah, I need to go into town. Plug my computer in, like, hardline my computer into the internet here. 100 megabits per second. That's what I'm talking about. Caught up on Facebook, watched some YouTube, downloaded some videos. Ooh, and I got this awesome new app called, it's actually an add-on. It allows me to wirelessly sync my Android phone that I'm using right now with iTunes. As long as both my computer and my phone are connected to Wi-Fi, I can wirelessly sync my phone with iTunes, which is awesome. Because cables aren't working right now, so. Anywho. Can't think of anything else right now, so. Oh, this annoys me. Hold on a second. Open. This really, really annoys me. If I can get this open. Okay. My Annihilator, this thing that's supposed to be really awesome, look what happened. That's supposed to be like a claw hammer crowbar thing. Frickin' broke. I was smashing some rock, you know, something it's supposed to be able to do, and it frickin' broke. I found one of the pieces, but it's not very good quality on this front camera, but I'm looking at it, it looks more like graphite or something, instead of steel. It looks like they took graphite and molded it, and then tried to cover it in steel, like a thin layer. I mean, it's heavy, it's like 3 pounds. It's really heavy to hold, given the size, you know? It's heavier than you'd think. It does a really good, did a really good job while I was using it on the roof here. But I don't get it. It just broke. So it's still usable as a board straightener, bottle opener, demo hammer, chisel, nail puller, here anyway. But not a crowbar. Certainly not a nail puller up here anymore. I'm probably gonna buy myself a new one. Oh, drywall cutter. That too. I'll probably buy myself a new one. It really sucks. But, you know, that's how stuff goes. So, that's it for now. I'll make another video, hopefully with my good camera, tomorrow night.